After finishing Hua Feng, we were walking back to the subway station when we ran across a durian vendor. My friend said they haven't tried durian before, so it was a perfect opportunity for them to taste it. It was my first time seeing a durian vendor on the street, and it was only $20 each, which in my opinion isn't that bad of a deal. The man even gave each of us a metal fork.
It's good.
How is it?
You into it?
Mm.
He's into it. Let's go.
Okay.